Hi everyone, I am Dr. Radhika, consultant gynecologist from Medicova Hospitals, Madhapur. Today we'll discuss about the contraceptive effect on women. So what is contraception? So the contraceptions are the various methods for birth controlling. So there are various methods of contraception. Some people use the natural methods where there is high risk of failure. So other methods are the barrier contraception. So basically the barrier contraception are nothing but using of condoms. So with the using of condoms, there is risk of rupture during intercourse, and so that the failure of contraception may be there and which can lead to pregnancies. But one advantage with the condoms is there the transmission of sexually transmitted disease to partner to partner can be avoided. So those infections can be avoided. So it is better to take in the high risk people. Next comes the pills. So in the pills, there are oral contraceptive pills which contains both estrogen and progesterone, are the only progesterone containing pills are there. So the pills can be used for especially the first to prevent the first pregnancies in the newly married people, or whenever there are any associated with any other menstrual complaints. The basic important thing with the pills is the compliance of the patient is very important. So the woman has to take the medicine regularly and at the same time, so that the contraception effect will be there and there will be no menstrual breakthrough bleeding. And what are the main problems with the pills? So usually the pills are usually safe, but sometimes they can cause increasing in the weight gain or acne or headache and some bloating sensation. So these are the minor side effects. But pills should not be used in women who are having tendency for the blood coagulation. So they can lead to blood clotting in the vessels, and these also should not be used in cases of liver problems, in cases of gallbladder problems, or it is better to avoid OC pills for the cardiac patients also. Next comes the progesterone only pills. The progesterone only pills, usually they have to be even accurately, time has to be maintained while taking the progesterone only pills. Usually we will be prescribing these progesterone only pills for the lactating woman, where there will be the effect of hormones on the breast milk will be minimal. But time has to be maintained while taking the progesterone pills. Other methods of contraception which are available are using the intrauterine devices. The intrauterine devices can be either copper T or the Merina. Usually the copper T or Merina, usually they are placed on day 3 or day 4 of the menstruation. So the main side effects with the intrauterine devices are there will be high chances of having infections. So these infections has to be, whenever the infections comes, the infection has to be treated energetically. Otherwise, the infection can spread to the tubes and sometimes cause the tube ovarian masses also. And with the copper T, with the copper producing intrauterine devices, there will be little amount of increasing in the amount of menstrual bleeding will be there. This can be taken care of with the medications. And these intrauterine devices, especially the Merina, are used in the woman is also having the abnormal uterine bleeding also. So they can control the abnormal uterine bleeding, and also as well as they'll give the contraceptive effect. Very rarely there can be some side effects with the intrauterine devices, especially with the copper T, where it can perforate the uterus and can go into the abdominal cavity, where surgery has to be planned to further removal of copper T. And sometimes spontaneous expulsion can be there, and which then we have to replace with the one more copper T or the Merina, and this has to be taken care of. What are the other contraceptions available nowadays? The vaginal rings are also available. So the vaginal rings, they are very convenient because there is no need for the remembering to take the pill. So the vaginal ring usually inserted in the vagina on the second day of period, and it will be retained till 3 weeks, and it will be removed after 3 weeks. The main advantages of this vaginal rings are the patient compliance is good, and also they contains lowest amount of hormones. Next comes the emergency contraception. The emergency contraception has to be taken for only the emergency purpose only. But nowadays people are taking emergency contraception as a regular contraception, especially the younger women. The emergency contraceptives, they contains very high hormone levels. So the chances of having deep vein thrombosis is very high with the emergency contraception. So, and also they cause menstrual irregularities if taken regularly. సో యూజ్ ద ఎమర్జెన్సీ కాంట్రాసెప్షన్ ఫర్ ద ఎమర్జెన్సీ పర్పస్ ఓన్లీ. అండ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ బెటర్ టు టేక్ ద రెగ్యులర్ కాంట్రాసెప్షన్ విచ్ కంటెయిన్స్ 1000 times లెస్ ద హార్మోన్ వాల్యూస్. సో దెర్ ఆర్ వేరియస్ కాంట్రాసెప్టివ్ మెథడ్స్ అవైలబుల్ అండ్ యువర్ డాక్టర్ విల్ చూస్ ద రైట్ కాంట్రాసెప్షన్ ఫర్ యూ. సో కన్సల్ట్ యువర్ డాక్టర్, టేక్ ద కాంట్రాసెప్షన్ అండ్ గెట్ రిడ్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫియర్ ఆఫ్ ప్రెగ్నెన్సీ. అండ్ ఇఫ్ ద కాంట్రాసెప్షన్ ఈస్ టేకెన్, అప్రోప్రియేట్ కాంట్రాసెప్షన్ ఈస్ టేకెన్, ద కాంప్లికేషన్స్ ఆర్ లెస్ అండ్ ద ప్రెగ్నెన్సీ ఛాన్సెస్ ఆర్ ఆల్సో లెస్.